Yeah, what? This is clear. No siree, they don't have this down at the coast. I don't see my buddy. Hope he didn't fall. Look at that. Ain't that something? I don't let it go over the waterfall here. Jehoa. Yeah, that's the bar stream. It's funneling water through that big pipe. And that grate had been cleaned by a mechanical arm that must be operated by floats. Of course, this dam was either refurbished after that original dam was built. So two different constructions. This could have the old stone work under it, and then they just put the concrete over top of it. which is maybe what they did. It's a little bit slick. If I get too close, I'm gonna slide my butt off. Woo. Caught up in that pocket right there, you drown. Old Dan took that little drop off right there in his kayak. Bloop. Oh, that one right over there. Woo! John! Water's too loud, I can't hear you. You might not want to come over here. Woo! That's a borehole. There's another one. Well, I think we're gonna go on to some more adventures. There's about five other dams, six other dams on the way up the boom. Seven dams. I believe. I always hate to leave.